ask y'all. I said, Granny, you gonna take a picture with Santa? And what you say, Granny?
Yeah, no.
Hold on, I gotta tell you something before you go in. This lottery ticket here is fake.
Think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million and take 20K and put that on your head and make one of your partners come kill you. Yeah. Say f***ing with me, then you gotta grow up, cause this nigga gotta be kid. This thing can't fit in my pocket, I got it. Like I hit the lottery. I slap the shit out, no talking, I don't like to argue. I don't. Ain't gonna be no more.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Joseph and welcome. Yeah. Welcome back. So, before we even get into this video, give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe, because this is going to be a wild one. I'm going to do a prank on my granny, right? I got these, got them off Amazon, these fake lottery tickets. So, granny does the lottery tickets. So, I'm going to go buy like two lottery tickets, and I'm like, hey, I'm going to, I got to go take her somewhere today. I'm like, hey, granny, I stopped and I picked you up. These scratch offs or whatever. That's kind of a lot of scratch offs or whatever. Okay. She gonna do them right then and there, cause I know my granny, she wants the money. And when she sees, we need the reaction. Y'all know granny is funny. Y'all already know. Cause I already called her, told her I'm the way. So like, whoa. Oh yeah, by the way, I did get a new, also happy for my new phone. I got a new phone, y'all. I got a new. Yeah, I can see the lighting in her is like, whoa. I got a tripod. Like, okay, so I got a new tripod. We finna be doing the vlogs. I got a new ring light. And so that's making this, let me show y'all. Cause I turned this thing on, I was like, whoa. I got, girl, how you do this? Ooh. Y'all like it, y'all like it like, y'all, comment down below, y'all like it like this with the, whoa. Oh, y'all like it like this. With the not too bright, not too, natural lighting. Or y'all like it like, whoa. I like it on this one, because this is like an LED type thing. But I'm like, then I got this. Because for the intros, y'all, I'm going to be like, welcome. Subscribe. 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 You subscribe. I subscribe. We all subscribe. Period. Can't turn this thing off. Okay. But I can't be too loud because mom right there. She had surgery, so she down on hop along. She like, ooh, ooh. So I can't be too loud because mom back there asleep. So, but we finna go get granny. We finna go do this. Y'all finna see this because we finna be like, whoa. And we finna get this thing done. Cause I got some errands I gotta run today too. And I got another video I'm gonna be doing this Halloween challenge with my friend. So stay tuned for that video. And we got another video I'm doing. No, that's it. Cause I didn't go to the mall today too. But I don't know if I'm gonna vlog that. But I don't know when granny get up. I don't know if I should I do it like, it's like, should I go to her apartment and set up the camera or should I do it in the car? I might just do it in the car. Yeah. I'm like, granny, I'm on the way, come down. Yeah, I'm down the way. But, I'm gonna have a couple shout outs I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna do at the end of the video. So stay tuned to the end of the video so y'all can see who the shout out goes to. Go to you or not, ooh, don't do that. But we like, whoa. Welcome. Why am I saying welcome? Okay. Yeah. Be back in the jail. Okay, guys. I'm back. I'm in the car. So, I just called my granny and I told her I was on my way. So, she's outside waiting. Not outside, but, you know, in the building. I got the fake ticket. And these two are the real tickets. So, I'm going to set these down right here. Mm-mm. The keys. Got this to go. To granny, is she waiting? There goes granny. Hey, grand. Hey, grand. She hate when I call her it.
She looked and she like, cause I'm not in my car. So she looking like. Ooh, I'ma hide him. Yeah, put him right here. I'm trying to wipe up. Why is she getting out? I'm like, hey, Graham. She like, don't you look at that's Granny right there. Y'all see her? Just gotta run her mouth. Get in the car, Granny. Hey, Graham. Hey, Granny. Need some help?
Not like that, but you're trying to pull me all the way over.
Try to help you, girl.
No, there ain't no help. That's the killer.
How you been doing today?
I'm here. Who car is this?
My mama car. My car in the shop.
I thought your mama car was gray.
I missed you, Granny. Get some sugar.
No, throw that bullshit. I mean it.
This is my family, right? The gang. Say hey.
That lady sitting there with that pink on, she said, if you hurt me, she gonna hurt you.
Oh. I got you some, Granny.
Yo, thank you.
Got you some scratch, huh?
Ain't that sweet of you?
I know you like the crossword ones.
Mm-hmm.
You need a quarter?
Mm-hmm. I need a penny.
We got dime.
Dime is good.
That mean good luck.
Mm-hmm.
Put this one first. You always do the dollar ones first, Granny. I'm gonna pull up some.
Yeah, you know you can't park here.
That a winner?
92 cents. Oh. I would've got $25.
I need that $25.
But it's not a winner.
No. That's the new one once. I seen that one. That was a dollar. I'm trying to take the cheap way out.
What you doing sitting up there holding
that? I told you, you always know I'm always recording. This my family. Hey, how y'all doing?
That's your family.
I'm on YouTube.
Oh, I ain't know nothing about no YouTube.
Yeah. I do videos.
Oh, you do?
Mm-hmm. I told you, I'm famous, Green. They love me. You like my haircut?
Not really. I don't like all that up. I like low haircuts. That's me.
Was the other one a winner?
No.
Let me see. You said this was 92 cents. Should have got 25 now. Let me see that for a second. Hold the family. You gotta hold it like that. Yeah. You gotta scratch them all the way, Granny. Match three amounts above. Granny.
You what?
You won $5,000.
Shit, you telling a damn lie.
It says match three amounts with that amount above. $5,000, $5,000, $5,000.
Let me read the back. Hold that. I got my card. What you do with the dime? Get my dime back.
I gave it to you.
Your dime, you throw it back in there.
Oh. I think my pants started scratching that down thing. This one is 92 cents. What'd it say? You gotta scan that when you get there so you can get your $5,000.
Where you cash it in, that they have to scan it.
Right.
I'ma take it and see. Ooh, them triple seven look good. Okay, let's go.
You gonna do the other one?
I'm doing it.
I'm gonna get back to y'all when I get done driving, okay?
I asked y'all.
I said, Granny, you gonna take a picture with Santa? And what you say, Granny?
Yeah, no.
Hold on, I gotta tell you something before you go in. This lottery ticket here, mm-hmm. is fake. It's not a winner. I got it online. Look what it say on the back. Close the door. It say.
What you come here for then if you know it's fake? I could have been where I'm going.
When a ticket of 100 or more must be sent by mail or in person to the money ferry. 123 Nowhere Drive and Make Believe Land. Valid only in your dreams.
I could have been where I was going.
It's a prank, Greg. Did you finish scratching that one?
No.
Well, then you gonna see if you get a thing when I was climbing. So you gonna admit that I got you?
Got me where?
I got you with the ticket.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I told her, I said, Granny, I said, oh, you got $5,000. I said, it takes $600 to get my car fixed. You can get my car fixed. I ain't fixing nobody's car.
Mm-hmm. Damn, it's my exact words.
It's okay, Granny. When I get some money, I give you $5,000.
Mm-hmm. Woohoo. Fool me like that.
I can't fool you. Oh, that was a funny one. You gotta admit, that was a good prank.
Which, I wanna know why did you come if you knew it wasn't no damn good?
Because I had to, I was coming, I had to make it, make you think that it was actually a real ticket. And then I got to come here, and they say that that one the winner you wanna scan, and you wanna get your 90 something cent.
No, you ain't gonna give me no 90 cents for that. You
have
to have a dollar. You can't,
they
ain't no winning ticket.
Well, Granny.
What?
I had to prank you for the one time.
Mm-hmm. Knowing my stomach hurting, you up here doing that.
I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm.
I like your hair. It look really good today.
I ain't combing it either.
Mm. Your makeup do too. Well, you got a man. You trying to look good for
him. I wish.
Oh. You don't need no man.
I need somebody to talk to at night. Instead of talking to the TV, laughing with the TV. That's just what I be doing, laughing.
That better be the only thing you doing is talking.
She ain't doing nothing else, hell.
You got
time, but he's no good, man.
Okay, y'all. That is all for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Join the team. Turn your post
notification. Turn that heat off. It's hot in here.
I'm trying to do my outro.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, there you go, Grand. There you go, man.
But a night time is the right time.
Anyway, y'all. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Join the team. Turn your post notifications on. We'll see you next video.
Think that I'm broke until I pop out with a million. And take 20K and put that on your head and make one of your partners come kill you. Yeah. Say f***ing with me, then you gotta grow up. Cause then you gotta be kidding. This thing can't fit in my pocket, I got it. Like I hit the lottery. I slap the shit out. No talking, I don't like to argue. I don't. Ain't gonna be no more.